Good day, everyone. My name is Olaide Alim. I would like to quickly show you how I was able to make over $160 yesterday from Royal Q. Let's go. This is Royal Q, and as we can see, on the 25th of August, I made over $160, which this is $165 from EuroQ on autopilot. Okay, let's click on it and let's see the coin, different type of coin that I'm making money on autopilot without lifting my finger. Okay. These are different type of coin that this robot is doing wonder trading. Even when I'm sleeping, the trading is going on. That is the beautiful thing about this Royal Q. When I started, my intention is to be making $100 in a day. This $100 is not just happen like that. Okay, I have to build it up to that stage because. When I started, my trading capital was $500. That was when I started. Okay, I said, okay, let me test this bot out with a $500 trading capital. After a while, I made 20% of my trading capital in 1 month. 20% of the $500 in 1 month. And after seeing the potential, I increased it to $3,000. And after a while, I also increased it to $10,000. So $10,000 is what I'm using to trade right now, and I'm making over $100 in the day. Making over $100 in the day, as you can see. And so far, today is 26. So far today, I've made $72. And today's never end, which means I should be able to repeat what happened yesterday by making $100 and above. And this is yesterday report, $165. To start is very, very simple. I have a video instruction on how you can start. The bot itself is $100. It now depends on the money that you want to use to trade. So the minimum amount that you can use to trade is $100. And your money will be on Binance. Some people will ask, is my money safe? Yes, your money will be on Binance, and you have access to your money anytime, any day on Binance. Okay? And the bot can withdraw your money. We can only instruct the bot to trade, but the bot cannot withdraw your money. So I want you to get that one right as well. You can only instruct the bot to trade, but the bot cannot withdraw your earnings. So conservatively, we can be making between 10 to 50% in a month. Let's be realistic. Between 10% of your trading capital to 50% of your trading capital, that is what you are going to be making in a month. My $10,000 capital, as you can see yesterday, this is $165. That is if I make $100, that is 1%, and this is over 1%. This is about 1.5%. Yesterday that I made on my trading capital, that is over 1.5%. okay, this thing is real, guys, and let's join hands together and let's make it happen. See you in my next video. Bye for now.